To facilitate the recycling of plastic bottles and prevent the loss of caps, the European Union wants all bottles to have caps permanently attached to them by 2030. This solution has been appearing in Swedish stores for some time now. It has its fair share of opponents, but personally, I'm a fan of it. What are your thoughts?